Hi there, and welcome to our creative space for today. I'm offering you a challenge. It's based on the psalm for today, Psalm 23. And first, you're going to watch a version that I found earlier on YouTube. This is a psalm that speaks about God holding us, that speaks about God travelling with us and sheltering us, that speaks about God providing for us abundantly through all of our lives, until we are finally in that place of perfect peace that is promised to all of us in heaven. So what's the challenge, I hear you ask? I presume you're asking me right now what the challenge is. Well, the answer is, it's your turn. Maybe you want to try and make the psalm in Lego as well. Maybe you're more of a drawing or painting person, or you've been playing with chalk pavement art. Maybe you prefer taking pictures or making PowerPoints. Maybe you want to get out in the garden and do something. Maybe you want to bake, assuming you've got flour, or dress up. Maybe you can use British Sign Language or Makaton. You can use anything you fancy at all. Well, within reason. So it's your turn. The challenge is this. Create your own version of this lovely, famous psalm. And perhaps you can post a picture or a video on our Facebook page under the post for this activity during the week ahead. If you can't do that, try and send me the file and I'll get it shared for you. I have to tell you, there's not a prize, but there will be lots of kudos and a sense of satisfaction for completing the challenge in all sorts of inventive and imaginative ways. I look forward to seeing your creativity and your exploits in the week ahead. God bless you, take care and keep safe. Peace be with you all. Bye for now.